Bataan Memorial Death March. There are more than 5,300 of you out there this morning. A new Bataan Memorial March record. You represent all 50 of these great United States, plus Puerto Rico, Guantanamo Bay, Canada, Mexico, the Republic of Korea, Germany, and the United Kingdom. Today, our military will walk side by side with our private citizens. May the spirit of Bataan dwell in each of us today. White Sands Missile Range, the New Mexico National Guard, and New Mexico State University's Army ROTC Battalion are proud to bring to you the 2009 Bataan Memorial Death March. Today, we are honored to be joined by veterans of Bataan and Corregidor, including members of New Mexico's own 200th and 515th Coast Artillery Regiments, plus several World War II, Pacific, and European Theater POWs. They will be with us throughout the day. Please hold your applause until they are all introduced. Espedi Rion Archibec, Celso Aurelio, Valdemar de Herrera, William Eldridge, Tommy Foy, Evan Garcia, Robert Honschul, Buren Johnston, Kenneth Kirchham, Oscar Leonard, Felix Magalong, Jack Miller, John Mims, Tony Montoya, Horatio Montoya, Carlos Montoya, Vicente Ojinaga, Abel Ortega, Bill Overmeyer, Menandra Perrazzo, Tony Rea, Lee Roach, Henry Stanley, Ben Steele, and Norman Swanson. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big warrior.
But today I don't know anymore. That's why I get scared of emotional ties.